and it's called Pirates. Sniff and Wag are friends. When the day ends and the sky goes dark, they sneak into the park through a hole in the fence. The two dogs are burying a bone one night when they find an old bottle with something inside it. It's a treasure map, Father Smith in surprise. The cross marks the spot where the treasure lies, but it looks wrong because the cross is in the middle of the pond. I bet the loot's buried on the Isle of Coots. Sniff and Wag race to the pond and gaze over the water to the island beyond. Wag wonders how they'll get across. We'll use a boat, of course.
We're pirates with whistles and paws, sailing to far away shores. We're mean and we're hairy and ever so scary, but we're only pretending, of course. Aha!
Your boat isn't going very fast, says a thief, gliding past.
We're doing our best,
Sniff barks. When they reach Coot Island, a sandy piece of land, they split up and have a sit around.
Over here! I think the treasure's buried here. Come and see.
Quiet, answered Goose. Can't you see I'm trying to sleep?
Dig, Fox, dig. Quick, quick, quick. Oh, look. What is this?
A casket is what they find. With shining, moony, blue stones inside.
Oh, wow, wow!